Jennifer Garner visits ex-husband Ben Affleck at home he's been staying at amid Jennifer Lopez divorce rumors, as it's reported the couple have been living apart for weeks. Jennifer Garner dropped by the house her ex-husband, Ben Affleck, has been staying alone in amid rumors that his marriage with Jennifer Lopez is on the rocks. The Elektra actress, 52, was seen pulling up in the driveway of her ex-husband's mansion in Brentwood and appeared to be alone without their kids in her car. This comes just hours after she met up with the Deepwater actor, 52, for their son Samuel's basketball game in Santa Monica. Earlier on Saturday, as he was on his way to meet up with Garner and their kids, Affleck was seen driving out of his new $100,000 a month rental with his hand sans wedding ring hanging out of his car window. Recently, Affleck and his wife J.Lo, 54, have been embroiled by divorce rumors amid reports that the pair have been living separately. He reportedly moved out of their $60 million marital home in Los Angeles several weeks ago, paying a visit to Affleck's new place by herself. Garner was seen bundled up in a black hoodie as she leaned out of her car to key in the passcode to open the gates. She did not appear to have any of their three kids in her car with her for her visit at Affleck's abode. The former couple, who were previously married from 2005 to 2018, share Violet, 18, Finn, 15, and Samuel, 12. She was seen wearing a pair of sunglasses as she drove her shiny black BMW i7 sedan to his place, appearing to be in high spirits. Earlier in the day, they had previously met up at Samuel's basketball game but did not exit together. Lopez was not in attendance, further fueling split rumors, as the couple had not been seen together for 47 days until this past Thursday. On Mother's Day, it was also reported that the pair also did not celebrate the holiday together. In recent weeks, Affleck and Lopez have reportedly been living separate lives even as their two-year wedding anniversary approaches. That's what we can inform you. If the audience is satisfied with the information, don't forget to help us by liking, commenting, sharing and subscribing. For the support of all the viewers, we thank you.